Hi, Pierce Church. My name is Audrey Felger, and I'm one of the worship leaders here at the church. And I want to welcome you today to another little time of stories and songs. This is the little space that we've carved out to be able to connect with some of the musicians in our church body. And we know that sometimes songs represent well what is going on inside our hearts. And so we are sharing songs with each other along with the stories that about what the songs mean to us right now and what they're carrying us through, why we're leaning into them in these times, in hopes that by bringing a song to share, this will build the church body, create connections, and just kind of start this new space of being together and understanding each other in a new way. So thank you for joining us. Welcome. I'm going to share a song that has been ministering to me, actually, most of this year. It's been a really meaningful song to me. This song is called Time. It's by John Lucas from his 2015 album, Promised Land. And this song comes from Ecclesiastes, and it talks about how there's a time for mourning, and there's a time for joy, and you know, a time for marrying, and a time for burying. And if you read through that scripture alone in the New Testament, with no frame of reference, it can seem sort of defeating. You know, I think it even ends, everything is meaningless. Everything is meaningless, but In this time that we live, we can invite Jesus into those scriptures with us. And so that's what this song does. It brings Jesus into the equation, and it adds hope to the whole situation, which is a thing that, honestly, we've just needed so desperately this past year. So in the times that, you know, we're marrying and they're happy, crown him king. In times that we are so sad and burying the ones we love, we can crown him king. We can crown him king in all the times of our life. And that's where hope is found. He's consistent. He's constant. There's a wonderful line in this song that says, I've found the one who gives me rest, so I will make my bed in his promises. And that line, just to me, this past year has been a touch point, just something to hold me, anchor me into the hope of having Jesus with me and who he is, what he has for us. So I'm going to play this for you. I would encourage you to go and actually listen to John Lucas's version of this on Spotify, because it's so, so lovely. But this is what you get today, so here we go. This is called Time.
My heart has known the winters, and my feet have known the snow. Mine eyes have seen the glory of a seed begin to grow. There is a time to uproot, darling, but most days just hold on tight. For there's a time for darkness, honey, but dawn will always be. Sometimes death will come calling when you've been good and warned. And other times its cold hands will cradle the dreams yet to be born. There is a time to dance on the sorrow and the time to kiss her cheek. There is a time to mourn in silence, but justice aches to hear you speak. And I don't know the end or tomorrow's story, but I have found the one who gives me rest. his promises, for he holds true when nothing's left. When nothing's left. There is a time when laughter will echo through your halls in peace. War is known to change your locks, carry off the family keys. There is a time for healing and pain, time for drought and time for rain. There is a time for everything till we crown the risen King. Until we crown the risen King. And I don't know the end or tomorrow's story, but I found the one who gives me rest. And I will make my bed in his promises, for he holds true and nothing's left. When nothing's left. So crown him in your mourning, and crown him in your laughter, and crown him when it all turns dark. And crown him when you bury, crown him when you marry, crown him when your faith finds a spark. Crown him for he's faithful, and crown him for he's worthy. Crown him for he is good. Crown him for his promises, cut through the darkness of children who have barely understood the beauty that has come, and the beauty that will come, and the beauty that is yours and that is mine. And the death produces life, and we are made alive by the King who paints beauty with time. By the King who paints beauty with time. By the King who paints beauty with time. And I don't know the end or tomorrow's story, but I have found the one who gives me rest. And I will make my bed in his promise.